We sipped our tea as he sat next to me, cross-legged on the floor, and he spoke of his youth, thrown to the wolves, a student of the hardship of war. A war that shaped him and molded him to a grateful and God-fearing man. The struggle of a nation burned in his eyes as he relived his war-torn homeland. Accused and abused, he was stolen away. No justice exists with no law. Like the prophet Yusuf, he was thrown into prison, but they couldn't cage his faith in Allah. Oh, the beautiful story of Yusuf has so much to fill our lives. A lesson in forgiveness and brotherhood we cannot compromise. The power of patience and the fire of hope must burn in the hearts of the wise. The beautiful story of Yusuf has so much to fill our lives. It seemed like endless days and morningless nights, his family so blind with concern. Well, he held tight to his hope and his faith in Allah for the day they would see his return. The guards laughing in the black of the night as they kicked him and beat him raw. And the blood and the dirt and the grime of the world and the dark side of man that he saw. And in the minutes and months and years that dripped by, graying away his youth, he spent his hours in quiet worship and the silent jihad for the truth. Oh, the beautiful story of Yusuf has so much to fill our lives. A lesson in forgiveness and brotherhood we cannot compromise. The power of patience and the fire of hope must burn in the hearts of the wise. The beautiful story of Yusuf has so much to fill our lives. He wiped tears from his cheek with a smile on his face, brushed the hair back from his daughter's eyes. And as she finished her lesson and closed her Quran, it was clear then to recognize Allah only tests those that he loves. His little girl climbed up onto his knees. Oh, the words of Allah are clear to the world. After hardship will always come ease. Oh, the beautiful story of Yusuf has so much to fill our lives. A lesson in forgiveness and brotherhood we cannot compromise. The power of patience and the fire of hope must burn in the hearts of the wise. The beautiful story of Yusuf has so much to fill our lives. The story of beautiful Yusuf has so much to fill our lives.